Friday, December 15th, two men attacked by sea lion within a 24-hour period. Two unusual sea lion attacks in San Francisco Bay Cove led authorities to close the popular area to swimmers Friday as officials try to determine the reason for the aggressive behavior. The aggressive behavior is so unusual for sea lions that officials think the same animal attacked both swimmers, a park spokesman said. A sea lion bit a man in the groin area Friday as he swam in the waters off San Francisco Maritime National Historical Park. Park spokesman Lynn Cullivan said it was a very serious bite and the man was taken to a hospital. Witnesses told CBS San Francisco a man in his 60s was bitten as he was swimming around 8 a.m. A sea lion came up from underneath and grabbed him on the inside of his thigh, eyewitnesses Andrew Burrell told CBS San Francisco. A member of the South End Rowing Club was able to help the swimmer get back to shore. Came in shocked. He had a look on his face where he just wanted to get to the hospital, Burrell said. The victim was taken to an area hospital with three lacerations to his upper leg. The Cove hosts swimming and rowing clubs and is a favorite spot for dedicated swimmers. It's usually a transit area for sea lions heading to Pier 39 where they congregate, Cullivan said. The area just off Ghirardelli Square, a popular square with shops and restaurants, will be closed to swimmers Monday, he said. Another swimmer was seriously injured Thursday after a sea lion bit him on the arm. Officers applied a tourniquet and he was transported to the hospital where he had at least two surgeries. I'll leave the link to this in the description box, but this is an area where there are sharks. I read some of the comments, right? He splashed water at it, but the animal didn't go away. And then the animal, he yelled at it, and then he came up and he bit him. Now, somebody, they flagged down a sailboat, and he got on the boat, and they took him to get help. Now, sea lions, there's all the fires in that area, right? And maybe the sea lions are being agitated by the smoke. People shouldn't be swimming out there anyway. And I believe these sea lions are caged. Maybe they're tired of being caged. Huh? Maybe they want to be free so they can eat and go out to sea. You know, they may look cute, but these animals are dangerous. I'll leave this in the description box.